curious to hear what it takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I was against it, sir.
That's right. Run to Danny.
We took the sewers from the museum to the academy. The whole way there, I couldn't stop thinking about my fellow cadets. I hope they held out. They hadn't. The academy was overrun. But that beacon inside Professor Elliott's lab would allow us to land the light mass missile right on Karn's head.
You sure that beacon's there?
One way to find out.
We had a long approach with dozens of grubs hunkered down. Total shooting gallery if we'd had long shots. We didn't.
Enemy spotted!
Yeah.
Time to go inside, right?
Yeah. Find the light mass missile beacon, and then get the hell out of here.
The campus had been hit. Hard. If I saw any bodies, I wasn't gonna look too closely. I was worried I'd recognize them.
What if the lab is busted up too?
It can't be. We need that beacon.
Jangan lupa like, comment, and subscribe.